into the air. To the point, handled by Monier. Now LaRue from the left circle, centering for Lozuis, went off bodies. Another try, and the Raiders get on the board to begin tonight. It's a 1-0 MSOE lead. From behind the net, Bauman dishes for LeBeau. LeBeau makes the throw, and his man centers it out in front. Monier is looking for the puck. Now it's Unser with a shot, and he scores! Puck held in the offensive zone at the left boards, and now the Sabres will clear it. Ryan Berger gets it across the attacking line. Berger shoots and scores. A shorthanded goal for Brian Berger, his 16th of the season. And with 15.8 seconds to go in the first period, Marion gets one back shorthanded. Draw to the left of Goodmanson, taken by the Raiders. James Ring looking to center it for Tafoya, and they score. Right of Goodmanson, it's won by MSOE. Above the left circle, Mullen hasn't faced the slapper, sends it for Christensen, and they score! Ross set up for Whiteley. Whiteley's shot goes wide. Farah and LaRue one-on-one from behind the net, centered out in front, pushing at it is Jamison, and Marion has the goal. They continue to poke away at it, and with 4:54 to go in the second period, Brody Jamison has a score for Marion. It's 4-2 MSOE. With 15 seconds to go in the second period. Now off the faceoff, a shot by Rude, kicked out by Cohn. Pass, loose in front, and Thorogood scores. A giveaway in the MSOE zone leads to a goal by Derek Thorogood. And with 4:32 to go in the second period, it's a new game. It's 4-3 MSOE. Scott Wilthorpe with the puck. Sends it ahead, taken by Ring. Ring gets it across the attacking line to Foya. As it bicycle centers for Wilson, they score! MSOE finally able to get some breathing room, and they do it by taking the puck away at the blue line, and there's Lozuis who scores! Zach Simpson gets the pressure, held in at the point by Lewington, a shot goes off the post. Curtis Lewington with a big windup at the left post and a penalty coming against Marion, and now the two teams getting into it. And at the far boards, Omar Mullen is wrapped up, a couple of other players are wrapped up at the goal line extended. A hard hit laid on Gamsar, there will be a penalty against that hit. And immediately Mullen steps up to clean up the garbage. And at the other end, there's a tie-up as well. So we from a Game 1 win and a chance to go up 1-0 in this NCHA quarterfinal. 2 seconds now, one. And this one is in the books for MSOE.